having a good time. Hi, Rachel Sella. I know this is the mother of me for leaving. After all the times that we had, and I am sorry for that. I don't know if it's still forgive me, but I'm willing to do anything just to bring back the old man. It's hard to accept the fact that we're suffering with, but I know, even though we're apart, I can see the comfort of my life. I really miss him, and I do really love him.
Maybe your car has a cracked ball joint.
Cracked ball joint?
Yes.
You have no idea what's wrong with it, do you?
Sorry.
I'm Mia, by the way.
Hi, Mia. I'm Mark.
Ball joint.
So much for first impression.
She's really funny. Yes, she kept the distance. And I found myself dancing in the butterfly ball joint.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Or would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Or would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. Have I lost my mind? Well, I don't care, you're here tonight.
for you.
Hey, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I'm not sure how you react, but I have a baby boy.
You do?
Yeah, I have to juggle my time doing school work and taking care of him.
Oh.
Didn't expect that, did you?
Honestly, yeah, I did not expect that to have a baby.
So,
I don't care if you had a past. I'm not like him, Mia. I'll take care of you, both of you. I won't leave you because I love you.
During the day, Mia was my body. She loved photography. She loved being photographed. And she loved to laugh. But sometimes, she go out of control. And I would be there like the catcher in the rye, waiting for her to sleep so I could break her fall.
Mark, I'm leaving. We're migrating to the US. We're leaving on Friday. If just I have any reason, I just...
Keep waiting on a reason. In a call that never came.
All the words I'm spoken, promise broken. I cried for so long, wasted too much time. Should have seen the signs. Now I know just what went wrong.
It is so ironic, so irritating, and ultimately so depressing when the butterfly chased all day and caught by twilight loses all the beauty and life it had when it was free. I had pursued butterflies for years, and this one fit my palm just right. And yet, I had to let it go, because it was not mine.